together with each other this year. We are the Hart family. I am Katie. This is my husband, Ted. This is our youngest, Declan. We have two day campers. Mackenzie's a third grader. Jack is a first grader. And then we also have a dolphin, Ella. And we are really grateful that we have been part of the Hilltop family now for over 7 years. And we are especially excited for the program that they have for us this evening. I wanted to take a quick moment to thank Ms. Aromi and her wonderful staff for taking such great care of our kiddos. And through rain or shine, pandemic, remote learning, the Hilltop team is here for all of us every day. And we couldn't be more grateful for you and your staff. Thank you so much. So without further ado, we're going to kick off our program this evening. And we will be starting off with Miss Christine and the Fizzy Bees.
Thank you. our children and the teachers have put in a lot of time and effort into this program, and I'm so thankful that we are able to be here in person in spite of all the restrictions with the pandemic. Dear ones, I want to thank you very much for so willingly and diligently following all the recommendations and the safety protocol. I'm truly inspired by your personal commitment to making a difference in these unprecedented and challenging times. I hope the sweet voices of our children singing with such joy and enthusiasm will build up our spirits and bring us some much needed cheer. Katie and Ted, thank you very much for so willingly accepting to be our MCs this year. Thank you for those kind words. Well, December is already... December is already here, and with it all the joys of Christmas. Gifts under the tree, neatly wrapped with beautiful wrapping paper. Pretty lights inside and out. Cards in the mail, stockings hanging in the living room. Baking, partying, and shouts of Merry Christmas. Is this what Christmas is all about? Do we go through all the shopping, the wrapping, the decorating, the preparation of elaborate meals, yet somehow forget whose birth we seek to honor? Sadly, we hear more of Santa Claus and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer than Christ the Savior. Dear ones, while we enjoy all this season brings and represents, may we not lose sight of the miracle and meaning of Christmas. During Christmas, we celebrate the fact that God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him will not perish but have everlasting life. Amen. Dear ones, Christmas is a celebration of this incredible act of love. Jesus is the true reason for the season. Thank you once again for being here today. I'm so grateful. I can't tell you how grateful I am to have it this year in person. And I want to take this opportunity to wish you a blessed Christmas and a wonderful, wonderful 2022. Thank you.
Have the Star Dreams School of Dance and these cute little dancers.
Who is it, guys? Is that Santa? marriage.
Falling, 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 falling
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Yeah, you're ready.
All right, watch your mouth. Ready to sing your song? Yeah, let's sing it.
Dolphins. Good job, guys.